New at noon, the Brightwood Career Institute downtown will no longer accept new students. In fact, the school will close next September. In a statement, Brightwood says current students can finish out their degrees. For students who do not complete their program by next year, the school says they'll help them transfer or receive a full refund. Officials say they're not attracting enough students to keep the school running.